Welcome. This is Peter Kater. I'll be your guide for this breathwork experience for couples, along with my dear friend, Keala Mason.
Find a comfortable position with your partner. You can lie flat on your back next to each other, or lie on your sides, turn towards each other, or sit facing each other with your legs intertwined. Whatever is most comfortable for you both. Make physical contact by holding hands, or place your arms around each other, or by touching each other's hearts.
We'll begin with circular mouth breathing. There'll be no pauses at the top or bottom of your breath.
When we cue you, take full breaths into your belly and chest, and then simply let it go.
Focus on depth and consistency. We'll begin with your eyes closed to enhance the awareness of your breath.
Are you ready? Let's begin.
Breathe in, let it go. Breathe in, exhale. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
Keep the flow of the breath moving with no pauses. Breathe in deeply and release effortlessly. Breathe in. Push yourself just a little.
As you find your rhythm, notice your partner's breathing. Is it similar to yours? How does it feel to share this experience?
Proceed at your own pace, taking deep and oxygenating breaths. You can synchronize your breathing with your partner or maintain individual rhythms.
Stay focused on the depth and fullness of your breath. Five more. In a few seconds, we're going to take a deep breath, exhale, and then hold on the exhale for 30 seconds.
Are you ready? Inhale, let it go. And hold for 30 seconds.
Open your eyes and connect with your partner's gaze. Simply be present, without effort.
Do you notice any sensations or emotions? What do you feel?
When I cue you next, we'll take a deep breath and hold for 15 seconds. Ready? Inhale deeply and hold.
Engage your core, pull up on your root center. Compress your stomach, chest, and neck. Push that air into every cell of your body. Okay, release it. Round two. Close your eyes and resume your breathing pattern. Inhale deeply, let it go. Inhale.
Continue this circular breathing with no pauses at the top or bottom. Be aware of your partner's breath. What does it sound like? Do you feel like breathing with them?
close and intimate. Breathe into it. Where do you feel it in your body? Did you feel safe? Did you feel peaceful, excited? Do you feel loved?
Ten more breaths. Stay with your memory and breathe life into it. Five more breaths.
Soon, we'll take a deep breath, and on the exhale, we're going to hold for 60 seconds.
Ready? Breathe in deeply. Let it go. And hold for 60 seconds.
Open your eyes and gaze into your partner's eyes. Be aware of any sensations without analyzing. Tingling and changes in body temperature are normal. Just relax.
Intimacy begins with allowing yourself to be vulnerable.
When I cue you next, we'll take a deep breath in and hold for 15 seconds. Okay, breathe in and hold. Pull up on your perineum or root center.
Compress your core, your stomach and chest, and push the air throughout your entire body. And now, let it go.
Round 3. Close your eyes and begin breathing together again. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, exhale. Take a breath in, let it go.
Visualize a place where you feel safe and nourished, a sanctuary. Imagine yourself there absorbing its essence. Keep breathing. What does it look like, feel like, smell like?
Absorb all the beautiful energy of this sanctuary.
Invited them into your sanctuary of freedom and connection.
Your sanctuary of peace and love. Keep breathing.
Breathe into your heart.
Breathe into your partner's heart. Take a deep breath in, let it go, hold for 90 seconds.
Open your eyes and connect with your partner's gaze. Feel the calm and spaciousness. Just relax here. Notice your heartbeat.
Notice your partner's heartbeat. Invite your partner into your inner world.
Vulnerability is the essence of intimacy.
We'll take a deep breath in and hold for 15 seconds. Okay, breathe in deeply and hold.
Engage your core. Compress. Squeeze the air into your feet and legs, your pelvis, stomach, chest, and up to your head. Push. Okay, let it go. Let your breathing return to normal.
When you're ready, get closer to your partner. Relax into each other's presence. Enjoy Peter's music for the next few minutes as you connect. Notice the sensations, your skin, eyes, your hands, touch. Is there something you want to share?
Intimacy and partnership are one of life's greatest blessings.
Do you feel it? Are you curious? Just be in this precious moment together.
This is Peter Kater, reminding you that every breath is a new beginning.